Hey guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. I'm so excited to bring you another workout. Now today's workout, we are going to be using bands. I will have an option linked below. You can find them at Dick's Sporting Goods or you can order them on Amazon, whichever ones you want. You're going to need something like this and a long skinny band, preferably if possible. So that way you can do the anti-rotation hold. If not, you can do windshield wipers for that movement in its place. Okay, so hope you enjoy this and let's get started. So for this workout, we're gonna do an anti-rotation hold. So you're going to need a band that's of lighter resistance and maybe a door somewhere else to anchor it in. What I like to do is wrap the band around the other handle on the other side of the door, around the latch, and then make sure the door is shut so that way you can sit here and hold your anti-rotation. So let's get started. About three. Make sure you have a minute minimum rest between each of the circuits, and then you got your workout in. Do what you can, modify if you need to, so that way you can keep moving the whole time. It's okay if you need to rest in between, because it's not easy. But let me know what you thought of this workout and what you want to see next. If you're not following me on Instagram and Facebook, I'll put the handles here, and they'll also be in the description below. And I will see you guys in the next Vlogmas video. Bye.